While the battle in the north was raging, Rommel had been forced to act. We had imposed our will on him. He moved two panzer divisions, the 21st and Ariete, from the south to just below our salient. The Air Force began the task of preventing them from concentrating. Montgomery now gathered his entire armor, including his division from the south, ready for the crowbar's final thrust. The first phase was finished. On November the 1st, the ninth day of battle, the 8th Army advanced on its entire front of 40 miles. But the blow we meant to be mortal was struck at the head of the bulge. Tanks were 40 miles behind Rommel's lines, destroying his transport. The result was consternation and chaos. The moment that Alexander and Montgomery had been waiting for had come. The entire weight of their armor was in readiness, and like a fleet of ironclads, it sailed through the gap. Its purpose was simple: to destroy Rommel's armor. Our entire strength pounded an enemy beginning to crack.